KK English Channel.
Hi everyone, today we are going to learn Year 2 Lesson 30, which is Imagine a House. So for the lesson today, we are going to imagine a house. 就是你要去想象一间屋子。Number 1, imagine and draw a house with room labels correctly. 就是呢，你要想象并把那间屋子画出来，然后呢，要标记所有的房间。Which is this room? This one is bedroom, dining room, kitchen, living room. 所以你全部都要标记出来。2. Speak 3 or more descriptions about the house correctly. 这是说呢，你要正确的说出关于这间房子的说明啊，这个房子有什么？它有几间厕所？几间睡房？然后客厅里面有什么？那可以简单的说明一下。OK, 那第三呢就不一样点，就是你要听从我的指示，在我特定的地方呢加上一些说明。OK, so before we start the lesson for today, what you are going to prepare is a pencil, a ruler, a rubber, and a drawing paper. OK, 还有呢，这里有一些例子给你看哦。Then I will have some question for you to help you to imagine the house. And I will give you my example. How did I imagine my house? Okay, so let's start the lesson for today. Try to imagine a house. So before we start, then take out your drawing paper and then draw a rectangle by using a ruler. See? Start from 0 to 15.Gonna draw a straight line like this, so we can create a rectangle. Let's see for the first question, what is this? Is it big or small? So imagine your house. Okay, try to think about it. After that, let's see for the second question, what is this? Is it old and scary?Old means 很老旧了。 What is scary? Scary means the things is 很恐怖的。 Okay, so I would like to use bats make my house feel scary. 就是我会放两只蝙蝠呢，让我的家里感觉很恐怖。 So if you got other ideas, you don't like scary, maybe you can try toput some like a cat or a dog. Maybe you can try to put other things. Actually, wish that. 就是你可以放看你自己喜欢什么，就好比如你可能放一些其他可爱的宠物啊，或者是你喜欢放一些不一样的东西，都可以画在你的房子里面。好，那我们来看第三个问题。 What color is the house? So what color is it?那你可以先想一下到底要放什么颜色。 OK, let's look at the next question. How many bedrooms are there? 那么里面有几间房间？ OK, so I would like to put two beds at each room. So there are two bedrooms. 所以呢，我很简单的，我就只是放两张床的图片呢，啊，就跟你说 OK, 这两间是我的房间了。 So here I would like to label it. This is my bedroom. 就是你画好了之后呢，你记得要标记一下，画一个箭头出来告诉我这个是 bedroom, and then 剩下的是什么 room 什么 room 都要写出来。 Is there a kitchen? So I will put my kitchen at the downstairs.Then, I would like to draw a stove over here. 那么这个就是你妈妈煮东西的时候用的那个炉。所以呢，好，这样子你就知道，哦，这个是厨房了。啊，你可以在这里画冰箱。啊，甚至你还可以加一个洗手盆，还是什么样的，都可以放在这里哦。Okay, is there a dining room? Okay, 那么你有没有饭厅？啊，如果你没有饭厅，那么你可以画其他的东西哦。Then, for the next one, Is there a living room? So, okay, I got a living room. So, I would like to put a big sofa over here. 所以我就放一个很大的沙发在这里。哦，那么人家就知道，这里是我的客厅了。那你看到我这些比较简单的东西呢，你可以自己另外再加。你可能可以在里面加电视机啊，加一些桌子摆设，只要你的空间允许的话呢，你都可以放更多的东西咯。 OK, next one. Is there a cellar under the house? So, 你的家有没有地窖呢？那如果有的话，你可以设计一下到底你家的地窖是怎么样子的。 OK, 那我给你看我的例子是这样的。 OK, let's go to the next question. How about a garden? Is it big or is it small? 那你的房子有花园吗？这是有院子吗？那如果有的话呢，它是大的还是小的？有就画咯，没有的话你就忽略了这个问题吧。 OK, so now draw your house and garden. 那我呢就在这些房子里面我会再加上其他的生物。 So for example, I would like to put 4 rats in the kitchen, and then I put a spider in the cellar. After that, I would like you to, based on the picture that you draw, write some descriptions. 就是你要根据你所画的图片呢，来简单的说明一下，介绍一下你的屋子到底是长什么样子的。 Okay, so before we start to the next section, can you see there's an empty room over here? Huh? So, this is what I want you to do for today. If you are copying my picture, 那么呢，关于那些跟着我图片画的同学们呢，那这里我就给到你一项任务，就是在这间空房间里面呢，你要想象一下，哎，我要给这间房间里面做些什么呢？我要把它当作是什么房呢？那就凭你自己想象了。你可能可以把它当作是 bathroom, 也可以是 reading room, 就是书房，或者是你要做其他的房间，都由你自己决定。 OK, let's see my example how I write my house. Let's see. This is my house. My house is white in color. 那么我的家是白色的。 There are 2 bedrooms, a kitchen, a dining room, a living room, and a cellar. There is a spider in the cellar. There are 4 rats in the kitchen. There are 2 beds in the bedroom. 那因为两只都在同一间，所以我没有加 S。So, 如果它加 S 的话，就代表说这里有两只，这边也有两只。那就简单的完成今天的任务啦。那如果你是用你自己的方式来画画的话呢，就看你自己这样子设计你自己房间呢。 This was just an example for me. So you better try to imagine and decorate by yourself. Okay, that's all for today. Bye.